हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टार्ट वन न्यू प्रैक्टिकल कैथोड रे ऑसिलोस्कोप। इट्स एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज्ड फॉर नंबर ऑफ पर्पजेस लाइक एसी वोल्टेज मेजरमेंट, डीसी वोल्टेज मेजरमेंट, फ्रिक्वेंसी मेजरमेंट, देन फेज मेजरमेंट, ऑल्सो टू कैलकुलेट एसी एंड डीसी सेंसिटिविटी। फॉर नंबर ऑफ पर्पजेस दिस सीआरओ इज यूज्ड। Now we see from that one of the practical. Determine the vertical AC and DC sensitivity of Y plate of CRO, hence to determine the frequency of AC voltage. Means here we have to calculate DC sensitivity of CRO, AC sensitivity of CRO and frequency of AC voltage. For that we need such apparatus: cathode ray oscilloscope, DC battery, AC battery, rheostat, AC voltmeter, DC voltmeter, frequency generator and so on. Now it is the circuit diagram for DC sensitivity measurement. It is ordinary power supply, then it's a rheostat, variable terminal of the rheostat, and in between the terminals of Y plate of CRO and the negative terminal of the DC battery, DC voltmeter, we are connecting this Y plate of CRO, it is DC voltmeter. Now we have to vary with respect to this rheostat, we have to vary this DC voltage like 1 volt, 2 volt, 3 volt and so on, and the corresponding readings are recorded here, that is applied DC voltage, deflection of the spot in divisions d centimeter, and then by this formula DC sensitivity calculation. Now whenever we are applying the DC voltage with the help of the rheostat and the variation of the DC voltage in the DC voltmeter itself, the resultant output green spot is obtained formed on the circuit, that is the image as a spot. Now we have to write the deflection of that spot from origin in divisions, that is d centimeter. When we apply 1 volt DC voltage, then the 0.4 divisions we are getting here. At that time base knob reading is 0.2, and that is equal to 0.08, and therefore by this formula m upon v, this v upon d, 1 upon 0.08 is 12.5. Similar procedure is followed for further 3 to 4 voltages, and we have to calculate the DC sensitivity. And while writing the final result for DC sensitivity, we have to take the average of this last column. Now, and also we have to calculate the DC voltage sensitivity with the help of plot itself. That is, on y-axis DC voltage is plotted, and on x-axis this deflection of the spot in divisions is obtained, DC sensitivity of Y plate of CRO. Now by using this slope itself is the DC sensitivity of the CRO. It is one of the calculation from the respective practical. Now we move towards the AC sensitivity. It is the diagram for AC sensitivity. It is rheostat, AC voltmeter, Y plate of CRO, then we have to apply the AC voltage to the CRO by varying this rheostat variable terminal, and the voltage change is shown in this voltmeter, and we have to note the change in length of the straight line obtained on CRO screen due to the application of different AC voltages. Means when we are applying the DC voltage, the spot is an image on the CRO screen, and when we replace that DC voltage by AC voltage, at that time the resultant output image on the CRO screen is a straight line, and therefore with the variation of this voltage, the straight line is obtained on the screen, and we have to write the length of the straight line here and multiply to that length by voltage per division knob reading, and therefore it comes out to be this. We have to take its average. Similarly, like a DC voltage, we have to plot again here the AC voltage measurement versus length of the straight line in divisions. The slope itself is a AC sensitivity. Means here we have to calculate DC sensitivity, its circuit diagram, its observation table and its graph. For AC sensitivity, circuit diagram, observation table and graph. Now we move towards the third. Also we have to find out the Lissajous figures, and for that it is the construction. It is CRO, X plate of CRO, Y plate of CRO. We are connecting Y plate of CRO to the frequency generator and X plate of CRO to the AC power supply, and by varying again this AC voltage, we have to calculate by varying the frequency through the audio frequency generator, we have to calculate the images, different images obtained on the CRO screen, that is number of horizontal loops, number of vertical loops, and the figures are obtained like this, and then we can calculate the Lissajous figures and resultant frequency of the CRO, frequency of AC voltage measurement. Means it is a practical from your group number 4, that is to calculate AC sensitivity, DC sensitivity, and with the help of Lissajous figures, you have to calculate the frequency of unknown Y plate of CRO, that is a signal applied to Y plate of CRO, because we are applying here this AC voltage. Hence, DC sensitivity, AC sensitivity, and frequency of AC voltage, these three quantities are calculated with the help of this diagram. Means in all, there are three parts of this experiment. One is DC sensitivity. For that, it is the circuit, respective observation table, resultant graph, and the result. Then for AC sensitivity, it is the circuit diagram, it is respective observation table, its graph, and the final result. For Lissajous figures, means for the frequency determination of unknown applied signal, is it is the circuit diagram, it is the observation table, and the final calculation for unknown frequency, that is fx equal to nh upon nv in terms of hertz. And we have to plot the graph of for DC voltage, it is DC voltage against the deflection of the spot in divisions, and for AC voltage, the length of line in divisions divided by or divided by means on the x-axis, the deflection, the length of the straight line on the CRO screen, and it is the applied AC voltage. Means first plot for DC sensitivity is DC applied voltage versus deflection of the spot, that is d centimeter. For the second, AC applied voltage versus the length of straight line in divisions in centimeter. Therefore, we are finishing here the practical as the study of CRO for its use, AC sensitivity, DC sensitivity, and frequency measurement. Now, at the time of online practical exam, you have to face some oral questions regarding this practical, that is, what do you mean by CRO, what are its uses, its applications, then how you are using that CRO in this particular experiment, what do you mean by DC sensitivity, what do you mean by AC sensitivity, what is the definition of frequency, what is the units of all these quantities, and so on. Now it is our practical as CRO means cathode ray oscilloscope.